Once upon a time, in the whimsical land of Poka Land, there lived a small and curious creature named Pokamaker. Pokamaker was a furry ball of energy with big, round eyes and a mischievous grin. One sunny morning, Pokamaker woke up with a sparkle in its eyes. It decided it was time for a grand adventure. With a boundless spirit and a heart full of curiosity, Pokamaker set out on its journey. As Pokamaker ventured through the enchanted forest of Poka Land, it encountered various fantastical creatures, from talking trees to flying unicorns. Each encounter filled Pokamaker with wonder and excitement. Along the way, Pokamaker stumbled upon a mysterious cave hidden behind a waterfall. With its heart pounding with excitement, Pokamaker bravely entered the dark cavern. Inside, it discovered glittering gemstones and ancient artifacts, each holding a story of its own. As Pokamaker delved deeper into the cave, it encountered a friendly dragon named Drizzle. Drizzle had a gentle demeanor and wise eyes that sparkled with kindness. Together, Pokamaker and Drizzle embarked on a daring quest to solve the riddles of the cave and unlock its secrets. Through